Hello everyone. So in previous class we have already learnt about that how the sound is produced by the vibrating object. So in this class we will discuss about the how the sound is produced by the vocal cords. So in humans, if we talk about in humans, the sound is produced by the larynx, and larynx, that means the voice box. So that means the larynx is also known as the voice box. So in humans, the sound is produced by the larynx. And it is situated, the larynx is situated on the top of the windpipe of the neck. We have already drawn a rough diagram of the larynx. So this is the larynx, it is the top of the windpipe, that is known as the larynx. So we repeat once again, that means the sound is produced in the human with the help of the larynx, that means the voice box. And where the voice box is situated, that means it is situated on the top of the windpipe in the neck. So if we talk about the vocal cords, so there are two vocal cords by which the air comes inside the lungs. So we draw here, these are the two vocal cords by which the air enter the lungs. So the vocal cords open when we breathe. We write here, the vocal cords open when we breathe to the allow the air into the lungs, and when we produce the sound, the vocal cords close so that the stream of air from our lungs presses between them to cause the vibration. And in previous class we have already discussed that every vibrating object produces the sound. So when the when the vibration occurs in the vocal cords, then the sound is produced. So we write here that these vibrations produce the sound. So once I repeat, that the when the vocal cords open, when we when the air enters by the vocal cord, and after that the vocal cords close so that when we produce the sound, the vocal cords close so that the stream of air from our lungs passes between them and cause the vibration, and these vibration produce the sound. And these the vocal cords, and this one is the muscles. So these muscles provide the tightness or the looseness of the vocal cord. So the sound may be differ depending on the tightness and the looseness of the vocal cords. So thanks for watching my video.